So we're just picking this live back up. We're having like connectivity issues. We are currently working on our dessert portion of the cooking live. I have Trinity here with me. We've already put our pie crust done. That's made out of pretzel and like pretzel crunched pretzels, butter mixed together. And then we have our Reese's peanut butter cups on. We're making the layer that goes on top, which is cream cheese, sugar, and peanut butter, and an egg. And
oh shoot!
This will be good. I think.
No, girl.
You think you better bake it with the
Reese's
on?
Are you
gonna take them off?
I think so. Yeah. We forgot to bake the pretzel crust, so we're gonna take off the Reese's peanut butter cups, bake the pretzel crust, and then put everything on like all the layers. It looks like our casserole is done right now, so we're gonna switch out the casserole for our dessert. Try the casserole, and then by that time the pretzel crust should be done baking, and we'll add our Reese's peanut butter cups and our cream cheese frosting and our peanut butter frosting, and you know, give that some time to cook. We probably won't capture like the rest of the end result of the dessert, but I'll definitely be posting photos. Let me go ahead and pull this casserole out of the oven, and we're gonna work on switching out the dessert and the casserole dish. Yeah, I'm glad you remember. That's genius.
And then after we switch that out, will you help me finish getting this like mixed in?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna put it over here, okay?
Alright, so we're gonna switch this out. We're gonna get our casserole out, taste it, and put our pie crust in instead. Let me just make room here. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. You thought it was like on fire. Wow. Alrighty, let me turn this off for a little bit. Oh wait, I'm gonna turn it down so we can put our pie crust in. Our pie crust said 10 minutes at 225. So I'm gonna switch that out. Cheesecake bites. So we're gonna take a quick photo of the casserole for the Facebook and Instagram. And then we're going to dig in. Whoops. Okay, you want to get us a couple bowls and forks? Mud room, and we had that try this?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just find a serving spatula or spatula. Should be good. Alright. Wow, this looks so good. Who would have ever thought? We'll just get a little bit to try it, and then we'll have our little meeting room later with a lot more.
How about I put this on candy
stuff? Yeah, for sure. This song's pretty good. Alright. So it smells really good. Hope you guys enjoyed this live. Oh, I need to set the timer for the pie crust, right?
Already did. Ooh, oh, shoot. Hey! I did not know that that was up close and personal. Yeah, so I was just coming over to set the timer for the peanut butter cup cheesecake bite thingies, which I already did set the timer, so it looks like it has 5 more minutes. We're gonna try this, and then we're gonna take that crust out, start layering our peanut butter cups, and go from there.
Okay, did you try it already? No, not yet. You're waiting? Not yet. Okay, so we'll come over here. Alright, we've been waiting like a few hours to try this, so it's probably gonna be hot. I don't know. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. Okay. I just gotta let this cool down. I'm not trying to burn my lips off, burn my tongue off. It's still really hot. Alright. Smells so good though, like super cheesy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going for it. Mm. It's really, really hot just out of the oven, but it has so. Can you taste the flavor?
Mm-hmm.
Good. It's so good, right? Yeah, this is definitely a recipe I'll make again in the future. It's super, super tasty. I can't wait to Yeah, I cannot wait to sit down and like actually like in the live and eat this because it's how good it is. Like all the flavor, it's super, super good. I definitely recommend making this at home, giving it a try. I think for me, it's the jalapenos, you know, and the onions for sure. And the cheese, you know, I usually don't like cheese, but like too much cheese, but this actually has a lot of flavor. Actually, I think it's the tater tots for me too. It's good. This is good. This is a good dish. Good choice, Trin. Heck yeah. So we have about 2.5 more minutes until our pie crust is done, and then we'll be putting like our Reese's peanut butter cups on and cheesecake blend and peanut butter blend and a bunch of other stuff. But no. If you're just tuning in, this jalapeno popper casserole is lit. It's legitimately like lit. It's so good.
They say vegan cheese doesn't melt good sometimes, and it
melts pretty good. Mhm. Mhm. You got the bacon, like these flavors together. These poppers are just. Mhm. Mmm. To it for a little while now. For the dessert, it has like 1 more minute on the timer for the pie crust to be baked, and then we're gonna put our Reese's peanut butter cups on, and then our cheesecake
layer and then our like peanut butter layer. We have our cheesecake layer ready to go. Our cheesecake layer is cream cheese, sugar, and peanut butter. I'm gonna wash my hands and get going on the next layer, which is a peanut butter ganache. The peanut butter ganache is the cream, peanut butter chips, and you microwave it all up. Wait, I don't know if I'm doing this right. Let me just do one step at a time. Let me add the peanut butter, the egg, mix that up, and kind of go from there with Trinity's help because I'm lost.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and add the peanut butter mix to our cream cheese and sugar. Maybe I'll start to like baking. Like Trinity really enjoys it, and I think that's really awesome. It really stresses me out, panics me a little bit. So I've got peanut butter, and then I just need to add an egg. Okay. And mix all of this together. Egg, cream cheese, sugar, and peanut butter. Until it says to mix until smooth. I'm gonna go ahead and pull out the pie crust. And Trin, if you wouldn't mind getting this mixed up all good, and then also catching us up on the comments, but also on like what's next after this, you know what I mean? Because I'm kind of confused. Like this is our cheesecake, but then the next one is our peanut butter. I don't know. I'm confused. Something has there's like chocolate chips involved. Like
the egg chips.
Yes, I did the peanut butter and the egg. We're gonna scoot this over here. That pie crust smells. Super dope. That pie crust smells really good. I'm gonna keep that open, okay?
Okay. It says now. Oh, take that out. Just put that on there and bake it.
Okay.
Or one of the braces on there.
Okay. So, we put on the Reese's and then this on top, right?
Okay.
And did you mix this or not yet?
Mm-hmm.
No. Okay. If you want to find. Making sure that's mixed up, I'll start putting on these Reese's. Okay, so we have our pie crust out of the oven. Let me see if I can kind of show you what that's looking like there. And because we used a bigger pan, Trin, than like what I asked for, I'm actually going to spread these out just a little bit so that we'll have something to put on the top, you know, does that make sense? And then so when we cut it, we'll just have to do kind of like bigger squares because it said 16 of them. And this would make 15 if I do it like this, so. And I low-key just want one to eat, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's 16. I don't know, is that a bad decision? Should I make sure it's covered fully? Or do you think that it's okay like that? Because actually there's a lot left, a lot more. Like, I didn't realize there were so many. How many of these did I buy? Okay. So I can do, like, four more and there will still be some to spare. Okay. Oh my gosh, that looks good. Okay, so now that goes on top?
Okay, or
yeah, or I can do it from the washing hand. Okay. Alright, I'm going to start spreading this and then, I don't know what's next after this, guys. I wonder if like a rubber spatula would be better, maybe. This one looks nice. Let me rinse it off. And Trin, would you mind rubbing, like, spraying this on? Because this gives me, like, bad anxiety right now. I know you like this crap, but I don't.
So you want to put all of this?
No. Oh, what? I don't even know, bro. Honestly, I don't even know. I don't know if it's supposed to be, like, you do
one layer.
Because isn't there like another mixture we're supposed to make with the chocolate chips?
Yeah, on the top.
Okay.
Didn't bake it, I think.
Okay. So, the instructions say, right now we just made our cream cheese, sugar, peanut butter, and egg blend, and we're pouring it over the mixture, and then you bake for 20 to 25 minutes until the cheesecake is cooked. Okay, so that's the cheesecake right there? Okay, okay. So once it's cooked, once that like cheesecake is cooked on top of the pretzels and the Reese's peanut butter cups, then you put a peanut butter ganache on top, and in order to do that, you use cream cheese. Oh, so I think you saved some of this, because look, it says make your peanut butter ganache combined with the cream and peanut, oh no, that's the heavy cream, huh? Okay, never mind, use all that, okay. So you combine heavy cream and peanut butter chips, and you microwave it for 30 seconds, and you stir until it is melted completely, and then you pour the ganache over the cheesecake, and you allow it to cool, and it's totally done. So that's a lot easier than I thought. I was just tripping for nothing. Sounds about right. Okay, so we're gonna get this all spread out and then let it cook for 25 minutes, put our peanut butter ganache on, and let it cool and dig in. Before we dig in, we're gonna take a picture and post it to the Facebook. Guys, thank you for bearing with this Facebook. I know we had like a connection problem for a little while, but we're back. We're back doing the dessert. We tried the potato, or the jalapeno popper casserole. It was fantastic. I can't wait to post the pictures later of the dessert and the popper casserole. I had a lot of fun cooking today. I hope you guys had a lot of fun watching. And we'll see you next week on Monday. Thank you again, guys.
Thanks. Are you ending enough?
Huh?
Yeah. Are you enough?
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Thank you again, Trinity, for all your help tonight.
Thank you for having me.
How cute are you?
Oh my gosh, Trin.
Hey Lauren, thanks for tuning in. We're working on our dessert here. We're gonna go ahead and end the live. We finished our casserole. Let me show you how it turned out. It was so good. I hope that you get a chance to make it. It's tater tots, cream cheese, cheddar cheese, sour cream, bacon, jalapenos, and green onions, baked in the oven. Super, super good dish though. So nice to see you on this live, Lauren. You know, some one of my mom's recipes off of her Facebook. So I'm really happy to have you here. This is my goddaughter, Trinity. She's like super, super good at cooking, super good at baking. She's helped me a lot through this whole live. Oh, thank you. I forgot I was wearing the apron. Yeah, so the apron, it's got tons of pictures of my mom. I don't know if you can see it. Sorry,
Trinity. Okay.
yeah. So thank you. I love the apron. Tuned into like the YouTube channel, definitely check it out. It's My Mother's Menu on YouTube. I've got all of the past lives on it, so check that out. Don't forget to subscribe. If you're watching this like as a rebroadcast later, anybody else watching, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. I'll be uploading this video in about 2 weeks after I kind of do some editing and everything. But yeah, thanks again for watching. We're really looking forward to eating this recipe of my mom's, and we're gonna have a little like fellowship together and just enjoy each other's company. So it's been a lot of fun, and so happy you could be here. I'll see you guys next Monday. Okay, thank you.